In Spartanburg County, we're learning more about a fire that closed down a highway yesterday. We brought you the scene live as breaking news when it happened. A crew shut down Highway 56 for hours as they responded to a large fire there. And tonight, the South Spartanburg Fire Department says that they were called to a fire at a former potpourri plant, which officials say has not been used in about 17 years. Nobody was hurt. 20 additional departments were also called in to help.